Buen día, somos Lee y Luis, fundadores de Eat Sleep Cycle. Siempre hemos soñado en crear el mejor punto de encuentro para ciclistas en Gerona.
Eat Sleep Cycle is a cycling tours and bike rental business based here in Gerona. In 2016, we ran our first tour across the Pyrenees, and in 2018, we opened the bike shop, and we've been welcoming guests from all over the world ever since.
Can you tell me how to get to Hell's Angels?
In 2020, the travel and tourism industry ground to a halt. Tourists were no longer able to enter Spain, and we lost 85% of our business.
Ara, más que mai, hem après que volem centrar tot el nostre esforç en el mercat local.
¿Cómo puedo ayudarlo?
Escolta, Chris, quin descompte hi hauria amb aquesta bicicleta?
I'm sorry, I can't offer you.
Whilst the pandemic stopped global travel, local people really wanted to get out on their bikes, and there was a huge demand for bicycles, components and for our workshop. We worked really hard to meet the needs of our local riders and to get new people up and on their bikes.
With our bike shop at full capacity, how will we have enough space when tourism returns?
Hey, Bernard! I'm stuck here!
Vamos a crear un hub, un punto de encuentro para ciclistas, expandiendo nuestra tienda para incluir un café bar y un centro de alquiler de bicicletas.
This is the cafe without your help.
I need some coffee.
Yes, ma'am. Here we go. Voila.
Thanks.
Crearem 5 nous llocs de treball.
Ara no hi ha ningú i això és molt trist.
Het idee is om te eten, te drinken, te werken met lokale leveranciers. We verkopen geen flessen water, maar we belonen het gebruik van herbruikbare bekers.
Organitzarem esdeveniments i llançament de productes. Crearem un espai fantàstic per compartir experiències en bicicleta.
Ajudar-nos a crear el mejor hangout para ciclistas en Gerona.
We're offering some exclusive prizes to you to help us get the cafe open.
80 euros. Puedes tener nuestra edición limitada Eat Sleep Cycle creada aquí en Girona por Tactic.
250 euros for a weekend in Girona. Accommodation, food and a secret route.
Eat Sleep Cycling han tingut una idea perfecta.
Opening a coffee shop, a center where people can come around, meet, maybe meet some professional riders from the team, talk about cycling.
Ja que crec que serà una cosa super, super xula, amb una terrassa espectacular, un cafè que m'han dit que és boníssim i brutal.
This will only add to the community feel with having such a great cafe on the premises as well.
Bona companyia, una bona ruta en bicicleta, un bon cafè a Eat Sleep.
A great place for us to meet new people, to share a beer or coffee, and just celebrate cycling.